make sentences, to frame sentences using this piece. Okay? Today we will learn how to make sentences. Your now English and sentences using this piece. For example, Nalita, what is it? I will say, this is a bottle. So, Nalita, read the name. This is a bottle. Question name, get the name. What is the question I will ask? What is this? What is this? You have to say, this is a bottle. What is this? You have to say in sentence. What will you say in sentence? This is a bottle. Okay? So I will call four members now and we will make a small group and we will practice this. Okay? Rest of you all can see and observe. So now we will practice with this group. Okay? So first we will say, what is the name of the object I have? I have an object, I will say the name of the object. This is a dice. Okay, can you name the object? Tell me what it is. Very good. So we know, learn how to make a sentence. When we make a sentence, we say, this is the object. Okay? Now when I have to ask questions, if I have to ask somebody question, where are the question came? The train is there. So now in English, make it the name. What is this? What is this? You have to tell in sentence. Tell me in sentence. Now ask her the question.
What is this? This is the book.
Now ask her the same question.
What is this? This is the bottle.
Ask her. When I have to ask the question, what will I ask? What will I ask? What is this? What will I ask?
What is this?
When I have to answer, what will I say? This is a dice box or whatever. Have you understood now? Have everybody understood? Have you all understood? If I have to ask question, what will I ask? What will I ask? What is this? What will I ask?
What is this?
When I have to answer, what will I say? This is a dice. Okay? You all can get back here.